Labas rytas. Mano rytas Paryžiaus centre. 9 ryto. Oras geras. Gerai išmiegojau. Laikas eit pas Baptistą, nes čianais yra ne jo namas, o jo draugų namas. O jo namas čianais už 2 minučių bestate.
Tai va, mane pasitiko Baptista vėl.
Sveiki.
Sveiki. Su prancūziškais pusryčiais. Donuts, croissants, and so on. Kavutė. And in France is coffee also insane.
Yeah, cafe.
Cafe.
Yeah.
Real good. Pavalgysim. Ir jisai turės vieną paskaitą. Bet turbūt turės ir dar vieną paskaitą. One more lesson, so jisai tik tais pasibaigs apie 5 vakaro. Tai žiūrėsiu, ką čia, ar man vienam kažkur reikia, ar ne, bet turbūt bus taip, kad šiandien man laisvadienis ir rytoj laisvadienis. Ir tada paryt palieku Paryžių, nes vis tiek yra daug ką pamatyti. Miestas nemažas ir nes va šiandien tokia diena, jau kiek 10 valandų. Labai greit laikas bėga, tai manau veikia visose tose didmiesčiuose, Berlynas, dabar Paryžius, Berlynas, kas dar čia bus, imti po 2 dienas tada. Nu vis tiek visur suspėsiu ir spėsiu iki Kalėdų grįžt namo. Tai manau čia būtų optimaliausias variantas.
Nu va, dar vieni pietus pas prancūzus su batonu. This is pasta with
pasta and vegetable. Ratatouille.
Ratatouille?
Ratatouille.
Yeah. It means vegetable?
It's, no, vergina.
It's a
type of
mix of, yeah, it's a mix of a lot of the vegetables.
All right.
And yeah. Cheese.
Nice. Perfecto. O tada, kaip valgysim su Baptista, eisim į miesto centrą, į parodą. Ir bandysim po daugiau apžiūrėti visko, ko įmanoma per šiandien. Ir dar rytoj laisvadienis, tai miestas didelis. Man ant žemėlapio sužymėjo daug vietų, ką reikia aplankyti. Tai šiandien ir rytoj bus tokios įtemptos turistavimo dienos.
And,
super cheese.
Yeah, super cheese.
Nice.
This
perfect.
Cheese with him from the same factory.
And the knife for the cheese. It's for you.
Ok. Vas-y. How should I...
Hein? Oui, oui, c'est compté du sucre. C'est tout? C'est une miette, ça?
I will take the taste.
Ah, la confiance.
This is the cheese map?
Cheese map, yeah. Cheese map. But I don't think that there is all the cheese that's about... It's just an organization about where you can find this cheese.
Wow.
In which part in France. Yeah.
Tai Baptista sakė, kad Prancūzijoje yra 1200 rūšių sūrių. Vien tik Prancūzijoje. Tai jo, sakau, jūs esate pamišę dėl sūrio. Ir jie su tuo sutinka. From Finland?
Yeah.
You find it?
Yeah, I found it in a bush. And this one too. Yeah.
Nice.
And this one I hunted. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if it's interesting for the vlog, but it was just for you.
Yeah, interesting. What is this?
Oh, I found it in the
it's Russia.
In the jail of Vilnius.
Jail?
Yeah, in the jail there is a part of the jail of Vilnius in the south with full abandoned, and there were some papers, and I took it as a souvenir, you know.
Yeah, all right. Why not?
Yeah. And it was fun. Yeah, that's where that was written
in Russian.
Cyrillically, yeah, in Russian. So yeah, it's fun.
Many guitars.
Yeah, bass guitars.
Mm.
Yeah, there it is.
2 parts.
Yeah, 2 parts. And yeah, that's hand.
Two holes?
Yeah, two holes.
Nice.
This part just go in at the end of the tubes.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. It's for special hunts.
How much it cost?
Very, very expensive. It was
because I can compare in Norway.
2000.
Norway the same.
Norway is the same?
Yep. Yeah. In Norway the same.
Yeah, it was a beautiful gift that I took from mine for me. And
so it's mostly for birds?
For birds and for rabbits too.
Rabbits? Yeah. You can kill rabbits with them? Yeah. I mean, it's allowed.
Yeah, you can shoot everything.
Yeah, I know you can shoot everything, yeah. But it's allowed to kill rabbits, right?
Yeah, it's alright. It's alright in all the France. There is a problem with rabbits, so we must hunt the rabbits.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So many of them.
Yeah. There is no limits for
nice.
Rabbits.
Nice.
Yeah. So it's nice and because it's good.
In Lithuania, it tastes good, but in Lithuania it's not so much rabbits.
No, I didn't sow it because they prefer the field than the forest and the woods.
Ну ką, su Baptista lekiam į miesto centrą, su metro. One ticket, 1 euro 90 cents, right? Euras 90 bilietėlis. Truputį brangiau negu Vilniuje, bet kaina, sakyčiau, normali, kaip Paryžiui. Tai dabar čianais prieky yra armijos muziejus. Army Museum, right?
Yep.
Ir šitas pastatas buvo kaip ligoninė žmonėms, kariams grįžusiems iš po karo.
So it was first as a hospital, right?
Hospital for the people who came back from the war.
For warriors. Yeah,
for warriors who came back unable to walk or unable to see, and yeah, it was blessed by the war. And, so yeah, there was a hospital, but now it's museum for the army and a place for ceremonies and events.
Nice take.
Yeah.
One more. Why didn't take your rifle? Oh, we didn't pass the gates.
Yeah. Of course. French security.
French security.
Always.
Jokas įdomu, kad realiai bet kurį muziejų, bet kokį lankytiną vietovę turi praeiti vos ne karo apsaugą, viską išpurto, patikrina, nes patys žinote, Prancūzijai buvo tikrai ne vienas įvykdytas teroristinis įvykis ir viskas yra saugoma, viską patikrina, lengvai nepakliūsi. Tai jo, patiemti graištinį ginklą į sodelį, zuikį pavaikyti ne taip ir būtų čia paprasta, a ne zuikį. Zuiki, zuiki, šoki keptuvė. I'm just saying, rabbit, jump in the plate.
Okay.
j'aimerais goûter une ou deux huîtres, parce que c'est trop, mais c'est en lot.
Ah, c'est 6 minimum.
C'est par 6
c'est beaucoup.
Ah bah 6 on peut partager.
Et toi, tu veux pas? Bah oui, toi,
ouais, on peut partager deux.
Okay. Je vous les ouvre si vous voulez, je vous offre la barquette et je te paye pas l'ouverture.
All right, so how to eat them?
Okay,
show me.
You take your fork.
Fork. Yep. Okay.
Take the roaster. Be careful because there is some water in.
Okay.
It's stick in the,
yeah,
the shell. So with the fork, you
without lemon.
You can put lemon.
Yeah, I will put.
Okay. Like.
A little bit,
like that,
for taste,
and then, because now it's free,
drinking it.
Yeah, you drink it.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's heavy.
Yeah.
Okay.
And now. Yeah. So,
it's like fish.
It tastes the sea. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's very salty.
Salty.
Mm-hmm.
It's like uncooked fish, raw fish.
Yeah.
I see.
Merci beaucoup.
And bread.
And bread, you can take one piece of butter.
Yes.
You put on a bread,
yeah,
and you can eat it with the after or before the oyster.
All right.
Yeah.
It's good.
Yeah.
And this one?
And this one, I think it's garlic.
Garlic.
Yeah.
You put also
garlic with vinegar. I don't know because I don't like vinegar. So.
Okay, I will try.
But try it. Try it.
Suvalgėm austrės. Skanios tikrai. Yra garliko čionais, tai galima jo įsipilti vidų, citrinos į vidų, duona su sviestu, margarinu, žodžiu, skonis geras, žuvies skonis, man patiko, bet jo, kaip sakom, čia nuo jų nepavalgysi, except you buying 42 or 40,
yeah.
I mean, yeah. 2-3 lėkštas, jeigu jų nusiperki,
42,
42.
Yeah.
Tai va, jeigu...
That's too expensive.
And how much cost this plate?
This plate is 13.90.
29, almost, yeah. 14 euros.
Almost 14, yeah.
Jo, beveik 14 eurų už 6, bet kadangi Baptista pasakė, kad aš pirmą kartą ragauju, nors aš nežinau, ar pirmą kartą ragauju, tiesą sako, nepamenu, tai mums įdėjo ekstra vieną. So this is the shell, right?
Mm-hmm.
And yep, you just throw away.
Yeah.
So when the glass wall was built? When the glass wall?
2 years ago now.
2 years ago. So yeah, after some events.
Yeah.
ISIS.
After the ISIS attacks.
Which one? It was
the attack of 13 November during the concert.
During the concert.
During the concert.
Yeah. When was shooting?
It was in 2016.
Yes.
And 1 year after, they built the glass wall around the Eiffel Tower.
Just
to protect and to have more security around the monument, of course.
And if you want to get inside and use the elevator,
yeah,
for first floor, it costs 45 euros.
45 euros, and for the second floor, it's 70 euros.
70 euros for second floor, yeah. And for the top, it's possible.
For the top, yes, it's possible. I don't know how does it cost, but
yeah,
maybe around 100.
100.
Less than 100, but.
Whoa,
yeah.
Thank you.
Champs-Élysées. Oh, Champs-Élysées.
Au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi ou à minuit, il y a tout ce que vous voulez, Champs-Élysées.
Oh, Champs-Élysées. Oh, Champs-Élysées.
Au soleil, sous la pluie, à midi ou à minuit, il y a tout ce que vous voulez aux Champs-Élysées.
So, this is the most crowded street in Paris?
Yeah, and probably in the world too.
In the world?
Yeah.
Whoa!
It's known as the most beautiful street in the world. Champs-Élysées, everyone knows, even just the known.
But also the most dangerous for pickpockets.
Yes, also, yeah, most dangerous if you want to keep your stuff. Because there is a lot of pickpockets.
Pickpockets, yeah.
Course, too much tourist who doesn't care about their stuff in their pockets, so it's easy to steal it.
Yeah. Nu ką, užsisakėm dar truputis maisto, makaronai su kiaušiniu, hamburgeris. Esame Baptisto mėgstamiausiame bare. Dar jo ateis vienas draugas. Ir truputį palisėsim nuo miesto šurmulio. Vlogas kelias į YouTube'ą, kaip ir viskas priklauso, nieks nesikeičia. Tai visiems cheers!
Cheers! Viso gero!
Visai kata! Bali festivaliai baigėsi Paryžiuje. Grįžtam į apartamentus. Mano palapinė šiandien bus dar kitam sodelį, bet irgi privačiam, tai viskas gerai. Ir rytoj dar ilgesnis laisvadienis, tai rytoj ir dar daugiau aplankysim. Šiandien taip va biški taip kukliau, nes vėliau išdėjom. Rytoj galėsim anksčiau išdėti ryte, arba jau bent vidurdienį. Tai ir Louvre. Ir aplankysim daugiau vietovių. Bus ir to paskutinis laisvadienis Paryžiuje.